So wait, maybe this... No, it can't be. Learning Anakin's dark sight. So I'm Obi-Wan and I'm facing Anakin. Oh boy, sooner than later, I guess. Son of a bee. And then I guess I'm not sure what the 17th mission should be, or that's just part two of it. Okay. This actually explains a lot, and this is what I was, well, trying to say previously. So this is what would have helped me. Essentially, I wouldn't know if there's really any secrets on these levels unless this is the option. So secrets found, there's nothing, no secrets on this one. So everything else, there is secrets. You know what? I'm not going to worry about it now. I'm just going to go with it. Yeah, so Revenge of the Sith. Oh, I get the... What? I'm playing as Anakin for the fight? Oh, no. No! This is literally it. No! God damn. I can't... Oh, no. I was hoping to, like... You know what? Okay. I mean, like, it's not gonna matter. So this is basically, it is what, or it's be all end all in all the marbles. Cause the best I recall is, yeah, Revenge of the Sith. I'm playing as Anakin. Son of a bee. Oh man, that's pretty unfortunate. I was hoping to do this one, hopefully get enough experience, and then finish off as Obi-Wan. But I didn't realize. Okay, well. And then, yeah, the secrets, so it's not a big bother. But anyways, I guess let's do it. Uh-oh!
You have allowed this Dark Lord to twist your mind until now... Until now you have become the very thing you swore to destroy.
Don't lecture me, Obi-Wan. I see through the lies of the Jedi. I do not fear the dark side as you do.
Don't make me kill you.
Okay.
I will do what I must. You will try, my old friend. You brought this on.
Oh
yourself.
My fuck! What the hell?
I do what I must to end the war.
Anakin, please!
That's not very fair. Dude, I think, yeah, I was just gonna say, like, before I started this, so let's just see, hope for the best, let's just see if the upgrades do anything. But at this rate,
the dark side is not the way!
Looking for the old opportunities. There you go. Working out, sort of. I don't know.
You're too late.
Yeah. Wait, what? What?
Anakin, please, come back to the light. Face up to what you've done. I can help you.
It's too late for that. You're too late. You only want to help yourself.
You know that's not true.
Oh. Yeah, my hand smells, so he went so far.
Han!
Lay down your sword. I don't think so.
You turned Padme against me.
Wait, yeah, I didn't get to see her die. What the hell?
As corrupt as the rest of the Jedi.
Can I heal up quickly?
Don't make me strike you down! I won't listen to your lies.
Come on. Come on! Obi, please. Obi, you bitch. I got this. What?
I don't want to fight you!
I'll show you no mercy.
Okay.
Take this. The damage is done.
I gotta make sure he doesn't heal or whatever. You bitch. That's his go-to, eh? Oh my god, see, I...
Surrender while you can.
God damn.
Save it. I've heard it before.
Enough.
Go away! Oh my god.
It's not too late! Come back to the light!
Was that? That was. That hurt. That was mean. Where you going, big brother? Come help your. You know, yeah, oh my god. Uh oh.
Unless you're afraid.
Back. You failed me.
I wanted to
You'll
see.
You'll never defeat me. Give it up.
Oh yeah, I gotta make sure I can dodge that shit. For sure.
The Chancellor is manipulating you! Don't give in to the dark side!
Yes! The cookies are not that good. I tried them. He likes that too! I knew it. See? Come back.
You'll pay for what you've done!
This is your fault!
Stop running after me. I'm trying to be a chicken shit.
I only wanted what was best for you, Anakin. I wasn't prepared to train someone like you.
That's your failing, not mine. Perhaps I did fail you, but I won't abandon you to the dark side. That's not your decision to make.
What's the matter, Anakin? Afraid?
He taunts him. Oh, I couldn't move.
No. You should not have come here.
Oh my god.
You didn't bring the Force into balance! You tried to destroy it!
Stay down.
Oh my god.
Give it up! It's over!
I can't... Obi-Wan, you
there
fuck.
There is no hope.
Ah, boy, oh boy. What? You son of a bitch. That's it.
Is this the legacy you choose to leave? You've tainted the Force!
Yeah, see, I don't know how
now
to do that.
I am the master.
You are the master beta. Those two guys are having some weird something over there. I like how he just looks at, like, we just look at each other. It's like, really?
This ends now.
Lay down your sword.
Lay down your bitches. You think you're gonna heal, you son of a bitch?
Don't force me to kill you.
Man, it's taking forever.
Stay back.
You know what? Fine. Wait, what? He still heals pretty fast. That's gay. Yeah, see, they can just stop that shit. Are you done?
You call this a fight?
Dude, how the hell?
I'll bet you didn't see that coming. I don't think so. Surrender while you can.
You're a disgrace to the Order.
Dude, this is taking 15 years. Holy shit.
Feel the power of the dark side.
Oh my god.
Now I am the master.
Your overconfidence will be your downfall.
Ooh, kiss! I was wondering about this. It took forever. Yoda's spectating. The guy in the white is kicking ass, but taking forever. Uh-oh. What if he just misses? Bye, Anakin, loser. Oh, nap time's over, okay. Oh, that's gay. I was hoping you'd go down with the ship.
Take this. This keeps getting better.
Mm-hmm. No time to healing now, eh?
This is far enough.
You know what? Holy shit. I'd give that a shot. That's amazing. Fuck you. No. What? No! How did he win? Did I hit the wrong button? Or lose, sorry.
Unless you're afraid.
Yeah, now you're starting to understand. I'm more than just your average Jedi.
Oh my god, I don't know.
You're nothing to me now. Surprised?
I don't even get a chance.
Stand down.
Do something, bitch. Yes! Oh! Holy shit! I'm surprised it ended so well.
It's over, Anakin! I have the high ground!
You underestimate the power of the dark side.
Don't try it!
I cut his penis off. I found it. See? It lights up. I was expecting 50 attempts, tries out of this. I thought there was more dialogue to that. I guess I cut that out. Holy moly.
Lord Vader. Can you hear me?
No. No, I cannot.
Yes, Master.
Give it to foster care. The baby's black. Let's give it a stupid name, shall we? And that's really it, eh? Unless somehow... Yeah. I mean, there's one more, so it can't be. I have to face Darth Vader now, right? Bullshit! Oh my god, that's gay. Yeah, so I'll try to make this a long story short. On my perspective, I was expecting 50 attempts. I was going to die more than, like, well, of course, like, you know, the exceeded amount, get annoyed, frustrated, and so forth, and have to redo this a million times. The fact that I was able to actually, like, keep it together and kick his ass, I mean, like, that was just a normality, I guess. Mustafar, control room, and balcony. Great. Well, this is it. This is unfortunate, I think. Unless somehow I'm playing as Obi-Wan in the last one, too. But... I don't know. I just recalled that I had the ability to hold Y for my charge power-up or whatever it is. And then it never really worked, but somehow I was able to just destroy him like so. And I'm like, you know what? I'll take... I didn't expect that to work whatsoever. I mean, I did a pretty good job of it. You know what? Yeah, there you go. Go for it. Yep. Yeah, mm-hmm. Don't be shy. Yeah. Uh-huh. Okay. You want to keep going? Okay. There you go. This is not going to work. Ah, you shit. Okay, so here's what I'm going to do. Let's go to the next, then. So, there's three here, and I couldn't even do that. This is super unfortunate. So, my best is I'm probably going to this. Grapple. Grapple their peepees. Area attacks. This really doesn't matter, considering I'm sure that... Yeah. So, I can upgrade one more fully. Dash attacks. I don't even think I... Oh, okay, that's that. So, see, like... Well, that's what I was doing anyways. Palm shock at the end... What? Yeah, I don't really know these combos so well. And it's broken as shit. Anyway, whatever. So... And then share the rest of it. Go back a little bit. I don't know how much experience is there. There you go. This is some goofiness, but, you know, whatever. And then, I guess, dash attacks is gonna take the cake. Sure. And that is it, son of a bitch! Unless I can somehow pull, like, another mission, which I doubt it. I think it's Anakin, right? Or the end of the game! Yeah! I mean, that makes a lot of sense, though, where... Which is also kind of confusing. 1 hour and 30 minutes. I was right. I was pretty good. I guessed it. Okay. This took me, I think, 4 hours 30 minutes, roughly, maybe 5. It was a very, very short one, but very, very, very entertaining and nice to kind of squeeze in for the time being. I mean, I'm doing other projects and games at the moment, but it was nice that I was able to just somehow, you know what, I feel like playing, I'm going to throw this in quick. This was a lot of fun. I'm surprised I pulled this, like, well, everything. It was a surprise. I really wasn't expecting to more or less actually do this for a channel anytime soon. I was hoping to later on. Normally, on my behalf, I have games that I'm planning to do, and then when I get a chance to do it, I end up going, you know, I'm doing so. And then there's some other games where I have no intent or plan on doing. I mean, I would love to, but it's not really a plan to do it anytime soon. But then I happen to squeeze it in, throw it in there, and it's like, okay, well, I guess it's happening. Especially, well, if it's like a short, unfortunately. Because I can just bang it off quickly and continue with the other projects. But I am more than happy. This is one other game as well. From back in the day as a nostalgic game as I was a kid. Playing these. And, I mean, I'm sure maybe I beat it once. Not, well, or maybe I had help with it. I think Count Dooku was my first issue. And then having to, like, halfway through the game or having a certain boss fights, having to face them was a bit of a pain. So I eventually ended up giving up on that. I was like, okay, well, forget that. I'm not going to do that. So I don't know. Mostly, like, again, like, the majority of the time is, like, as a kid, I just play it for the fun of it. It's like, oh, okay, it's getting too hard. Or, you know, don't know where I'm going. And I just want to play for the fun of it. So then eventually when I just don't get the chance to progress and I kind of decide to give up and it's just like, well, gee whiz, so much for putting the effort into it, but I feel like I'm a little more wiser to figure some stuff out, so it's like, okay, so thankfully as I come back to kind of finish what I started a long time ago. Otherwise, I'd like to thank you for watching my playthrough on Star Wars Revenge of the Sith Episode 3, or Episode 3 Revenge of the Sith, or however you want to put it, sure. Strangely enough, it may be irony, I am not, well, it's weird to really can maybe say or put it, but like, I like Star Wars, I do. I'm not a crazy enthusiast fan of it. I only basically like probably like this old Star Wars stuff. So Lego Star Wars, oh hell yeah, oh, that's good, that's pretty fun stuff. And I'll be continuing or doing more Lego Star Wars soon. I have a few videos already out. But more or less, like, for... Like, there's, like, Star Wars Return of the Jedi. Or New Order. Like, the new Star Wars games has come out. So, I mean, like, I'm not totally sure if I'd be really, really behind on those ones. You know, playing those for the channel. I don't know. I mean, I may have to give it a shot and see if it's, like, an interest on my behalf, I guess. Or if people really care about it. There was, like, I think Star Wars Battlefront, that was just horrible, I believe, if I recall. I wasn't a big fan of that. Even for the movies itself, I'm not totally a huge Star Wars fan for the new... More or less, yeah, for the new movies, I'm not a Star Wars fan. Because I'm just... I can't connect with the new characters and etc. Like, unfortunately, on my behalf, I would probably say my only favorite Star Wars... Revenge of the Sith Episode 3 is probably my favorite go-to for playing it and or watching it. So, everything else, I mean, I may watch it once and that will be it. Or not even. but, I'm very happy, very glad I was able to actually do this finally. And once again, thanks so much for watching. I have other gameplays, other playthroughs, other variety of playlists that you can check out if you wish to see if there's any interest that you have in mind that you want to see. Otherwise, thanks for watching, and I'll see you in future playthroughs. Oh, you know what? This makes literally so much sense. Okay. So, no secrets for 16, a Friendship in Flames, and then Revenge of the Sith. So this is probably also why I was more or less very confused on... After this, and then this is the ending, but then somehow it's over and done, and it's just like, well, how in the hell? I mean, like, I mean, sure, it makes sense here, like, it could be the final mission and be the ending, whatever, but then it's like, I have zero clue what this could possibly be after that. It's like, you know, I kill him, and it's like, what, now I face Darth Vader? Oh, no, I mean, I've already did that. But then I didn't realize these missions are basically in two. So, I mean, or, you know, together. And that was quite a bit, so. Yeah, anyway, so I guess it is what it is. And that was a bit of a shocker surprise, but, thank Jesus. I want to say not upgrading him did me a lot. I'm just going to go with that. Like, it helped, I would say, potentially immensely-ish. I mean, I'm sure his health still potentially... I was trying to watch when he was healing himself, and it was like... he was healing at a decent speed, which was still a bit of a piss-off. And the fact that, like, we both have the same health, even though I tried not to collect. So, I mean, like, it was kind of hard to kind of differ of, like, you know... I don't recall you having that much health, but the game just gives it to him because that's basically how it's supposed to be. But that's, and you know, again, that's it. This is just something I've always wanted to find out, and then having to go to the game and then not upgrading him to find out, like, as a learning, fact. It's like, is it possible to make him weak in the ending by not upgrading him? And then it's like, well, potentially, initially, or possibly initially, or sort of, or sure, or something like that. And I'm unfortunately not able to find out his upgrades. I can't go to his upgrades, I don't think. Because, I mean, with it being the ending, that's the whole part of it. Is after the mission, I can upgrade them. But since it's done, I can't find that screen, I guess. I can't. Oh my god. I'm not sure if I understand the whole, come on. What the hell? Oh my god. No, I don't really care. I finished it, so that's fine. It's hard to move around with him. So what are my objectives? Stop it. Defeat clone troopers. That's it. Okay. I don't think that's gonna happen. Wow, nice stuff. I didn't think I was able to do that. Oh, fuck.
I'm going to eviscerate you.
It's a little hard to move as Yoda in this.
On you must bring it.
On you must bring it. Come on. Oh my god. I like the Yoda has that. Come on. There you go. Wait, what? I think I won. I'm surprised. Do I get to upgrade Yoda? No. Wait, what? How do I unlock him? Or do that? I thought I could if I... That wouldn't make much sense, though.